Far Eastern University started out as a dream of its founder, Dr. Nicanor Reyes, in 1928. This dream became a reality when the Institute of Accountancy was founded with the help of a reputed group of educators from the Economics Department of the University of the Philippines. In 1929, the Institute of Accountancy branched out to the Institute of Accounts, Business, and Finance. In November 1933, the Institute of Accounts, Business, and Finance merged with the Far Eastern College, founded in 1919 to offer courses in liberal arts. With Dr. Reyes as the university's first president, the school promoted teaching accounting to Filipinos. The 1930s and the 1940s were the building years of FEU. When World War II broke out, FEU's campus was taken over by the Kempeitai, the Japanese forces. Aside from burning and destroying the university records and facilities, the invaders also took the life of the great founder and several of his family members. The university reopened in 1945, and over the many years since its founding, FEU has produced business tycoons, ambassadors, justices of the Supreme Court and other judicial bodies, technocrats in private and government sectors, finance wizards, acclaimed physicians, nurses, educators, theater and media luminaries, and so many others in different fields of expertise. On behalf of the Far Eastern University, particularly the Institute of Law, we welcome you to be part of this institution's long-standing history of fortitude, excellence, and uprightness. We look forward to you, our future Tamaraw lawyers, to bring even more accolades and prestige to our beloved FEU.